by checking your compliance. By checking your compliance. Are you keeping social distance? How many people do you have in a shop?
We are allowing 5 customers at a time. We have 3 cashiers and 2 managers.
Yeah.
And then we have 1 security at the door and 4 security outside.
Okay. So how, since morning, have you been busy?
Very.